Good afternoon, Grant. Much for real estate.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Take a while to answer the phone, don't you?
Yes.
Yes, sorry. I caught you at a busy time.
Yes.
Excellent. Good to hear business is still good. I was interested in viewing some properties.
Where specifically are you looking?
Southwest.
Well, we haven't got any flats. We've got one at 535.
Right.
But that's the only one.
Cozy?
Sorry?
How many bedrooms?
It's two.
Two bedrooms. En suite?
One is.
Oh, lovely.
Yep, so it's Mr...
Yes, Donaldson.
Mr. Donaldson, when would you like to see them?
Well, would you be showing me around?
It will be either myself, Tom, or Vicky.
Tom?
Yes.
Where's Tom from?
Surrey.
From Surrey. Very nice. So, could you book me in with Tom on a Saturday?
Yeah.
Lunchtime be nice.
Okay, and...
How tall is Tom, by the way?
I don't know. 6 foot?
What colour's his hair?
Dark.
Dark? Does he bite his fingernails?
I don't know.
You don't. Do you not stare at a man's fingernails when you meet him for the first time?
No.
You don't? Oh, you should. It's a true test of character. If a man has manicured fingernails, it means he looks after himself. It means when you go down on him, you won't have a mouthful of cheese. If you get my drift.
Yeah.
Yes. How's about you join me and Tom on Saturday? What do you say?
Goodbye.